O'Connor, that was probably easy way to sum up. It was a hard-earned point. We battled for absolutely everything tonight.
Definitely, backs against the wall from pretty much the offset, to be honest. And at the end of the day, we're going to get games like that in this league, plenty of them, and we have to stand up. We're a young team, but we've got to stand up against it and grind out results like we have tonight.
In each game so far under Graham Potter, we put in different kinds of performances. And performances like that, I guess, as a team, we'll learn a lot from it.
Oh, 100%. Like I say, we've got a young team, you know, the likes of me, Joe, and I think Mike's one of the old heads. So as a back four, we're very young. So games like this, when we're against the wall, backs against the wall and we're fighting, we'll only learn from that and improve. And I think the last game against Preston and tonight, we showed that we can dig in, and when it's not pretty, we can grind out a result.
You mentioned some of the young players in the team there. Dan James came on as well for his Football League debut as well. It shows the amount of faith that Graham Potter has got in the young lads.
Yeah, delighted for him. You know, I think he deserved it. He works incredibly hard behind the scenes, and I'm sure some of the fans seen it watching the under-23s. He's a good player, but obviously it's a different ball game when you come up against players like we have tonight, and it's delighted for him. But now we just got to keep on improving. The likes of me, Joe, Dan. It's great to see us on there, but we got to perform when we are on there. So yeah.
So that takes us to 3 unbeaten now, Connor. What does that do now in terms of confidence and moving forward?
Oh, 100%. We played some good teams, you know, Sheffield, Preston and Birmingham now, and we haven't lost, we haven't conceded a goal. So at the moment, it's going pretty well, you know. It can all go backwards pretty quick, so we have to keep on working hard, keep on sticking together as a team, learn from the gaffer and his staff, and hopefully we can pick up more hard-earned points like this tonight.
Just over 1,500 Jacks here tonight. I mean, they were fantastic support. We saw the send-off they give the players there as you were all walking off. Is fantastic support once again.
Yeah, they're unbelievable, you know. Obviously, I think a lot of them know we're going to get games like that in this league. It's not pretty, and they just boom it long and try and head our heads off. So at the end of the day, we have to fight and battle every step of the way, and they're going to be right behind us this season, I think. And they understand that we're not really saying we're going to get promoted. You know, we're in a period of transition at the moment. We're a new manager, loads of new players, new young lads coming in. So at the moment, we just need to keep on performing, keep on picking up points, and see where we end up.
Cheers, Connor.